Miami fire rescuers called out to a mobile home fire last night, too. The mobile home was parked next to a home on Southwest 69th Avenue and 2nd Street. Crews say the fire knocked out power to the actual house, displacing 7 adults and 3 children. Firefighters also found 2 kittens underneath the damaged mobile home. They were able to give them oxygen and return them back to their owners.